Back in it again with more scariness. Oh, scariness. Oh yeah. I forgot I still can't see shit. Yeah, who remembers this?
Some other way around.
Yeah, it was this way. And which I needed to go down here for. Still can't see shit. All I see is blackness on my screen inside of a bit of blue. Yeah, I pretty much ran into a fucking wall. Oh my god. Do you seek medical assistance? Sir, do you seek medical assistance? No? Do you seek medical attention? Okay, you actually attack. Never mind. Hi. You trying to throw up on me? Is that your way of telling me you like me? Or is that your way of telling me you're disgusted? Get it all out your system. Ow. Hi. Looks like you need assistance. So you're pretty much the literal dead at this rate. I see. Really can't record that when you're running away from a horde.
This is what they see now.
Why don't we just heal up? That was just a random area, but no, we're literally dealing with the walking dead. That's a lovely entrance. You really suck at aiming. Come on now. Yeah, you really suck at aiming, because I'm moving hella slow. Ah, there we go. How would you know if I'm soft?
Hey.
This
way, Blake.
Jess! Come back!
Hallucinations again. What do you mean I have no bandages? I really use them all. I used them all. Do you know? Well, I need healing equipment. Locked again. I know I need to find bandages. I thought I had them all.
We're not alone here.
What do you mean? We have friends? Where are my friends? I want friends. Said every person ever in 2020, I want friends. I can't see much because of the blood. Oh well. Yeah, how about you point me in the direction of bandages, yeah? Instead of glitching on me. Like in 2020 be like. I said bandages, not batteries. Even though I'll take those. Oh, you opened the door for me. How kind of you.
What the fuck?
Wait, there's other doors. Before I approach you and get a nice warming hug from you, I want to see what's in the other rooms. You can wait down there. More batteries. I want bandages. Then again, you wouldn't find them casually lying around in an office. I see. Ah, there we go. I stand corrected. How about you stop glitching? That's right, I'm gonna have enough batteries to sell an 8-pack for. Alright then. In here. Alright then. Okay, well at least I know what to do this time. If that's the case. Ah, perfect, a helping hand. Wait, who's coming? Okay. Back in another log we go.
No! No! Let go! Fuck!
Give him to us!
Let us have him!
Fuck off! God damn it! No!
Ah, praise God, Miss Prophet, now. Praise God. Forgive me, Lord. But I have to be sure. Open your mouth, Nick. There you go. God, please, let him be one. He's a mark. He's pure. He is the Skull Messiah. You half-bred dog's cut. He ain't been transubstantiated yet. He ain't been born. First, we gotta get him on that cross. Get my hammer and nails. Let's get on up that hill. He will come born on locust wings, immaculate as a newborn. He will give us his gospel, the sacred words of his teaching. He will be nailed to a cross and die, and he will be buried. But he will rise again in more perfect flesh. We will eat of that flesh in Holy Communion and be healed of our physical sins. And we shall inherit this broken earth. See? We prepared everything. It's all ready for you.
What? Don't do this! Please!
Where is your gospel? You're supposed to have a gospel for us, to guide us in salvation after the end.
A gospel?
The truth, your guidance. You suffered a long time waiting on you. Well, old Nick, I guess we better put those nails in.
Wait, wait, wait!
Well, he's dead.
Good, good. That wasn't so bad, was it? What's this? Nick, hand me that. Is it a camera? A record? Of course. How could I not see it? A modern Christ would use a camera, not a book. This is our gospel. How could I not have known? Lord, please forgive me for doubting you. There is no suffering that I do not deserve. I am a worm, festering wound. I must study his lessons. Drive the other nail in and hang him up.
No!
You are the light of the world.
No! No! No!
You are the light.
Well, all right then. Well, that ain't healing back. I can't see shit.
God.
fuck! Fuck me. Oh, fuck, that hurts.
Well, all right then. Yeah, you wish. Well, alright then. This is gonna take about an hour to figure out the path of. There we go. There we go. In the water we go. In the water we go. Thank you. Ow. Nice headshot. Let's see how long he can hold his breath. Okay. Let's go take care of that real quick.
Goddamn vultures. How many corpses did you pick over? I keep coming back earlier. What the fuck?
Well, let's see what we got in here, yeah? Lovely. Okay, don't open. When did Resident Evil make its way in here? Oh, lovely, no batteries. Let's hope I can find some soon, or I may be walking blind. Ah, there goes the camera. Well, we're walking blind now. If you're trying to scare me, I can't see shit, so... Why do you have an octopus for a mouth? Oh. That was what was coming to chase me. I see. That would make a whole lot of sense. Okay. How fast are you is the question. Because if your speed is faster than mine, then there's no hope in hell. Oh, there was a battery right there. So the question is, where is he now? I don't even know where I lost him. Is he just gonna respawn in the same area?
need you to stay calm. We're going to get you help. We'll get you out of there. I want you to find a place to hide. Someplace safe, where you can remember the taste of her kiss when you felt her neck break, you diseased cocksucker.
So that's what they call phone sex. Alright. First lesson of history. You learn something new every day. Hello. But this wood door still opens. Or it doesn't. Alright, it's time to play the game and see which door opens. You literally just lock all of the doors. Right. How about you open a door, yeah? Oh, hi. I'm not dealing with you again. I know you want to give me a kiss. Ah, well. Now you're gonna have to deal with me. Man, you really like to give tongue, do you? He likes giving tongue so much, he even got it extended 2 feet to show what he can really do.
Fuck.
Yeah. That was just gonna put me in the same area again. I don't know how fast your speed is. So you're supposed to go the other way. Or you're supposed to trick him? What's the BFD here? You shut on me again? There he is. Alright, checking every possible path.
Fuck.
Yadda-dee, yadda-dee. Come on now.
He's coming!
Yeah, this is the only way you could really go. Unless you could go the right way. Other than that, he sees you, so there's no point in hiding in the lockers.
Fuck.
Yeah, see, I don't think hiding is even worth it. Oh. Never mind. That was anticlimactic as hell. He's bugged. You bugged there, buddy? You're like stuck in the window for a minute. Yeah, he's kind of bugged. How many fucking barbed wires are there? Where do you even go to escape? Alright, now we get to play a game of chase. Time to cross the bridge of hell. Man, you suck at aiming. You only got the back, not the front. How many more times can you shoot, huh? You only have so many arrows. Oh, nice. Nice cactus, too.
We have you. It's okay.
Shh.
We have you.
The gospel isn't done yet. You will record your own resurrection. You will complete your gospel.
What in the hoe now?
Yes! Yes! We return him to the way of sorrows. His tomb is waiting. Take him. And when he rises, we all will have our communion.
Okay, here we go. Batteries. Thank you. What even are you? All you creepy motherfuckers, huh? Really? Alright then.
I can't. A rope. I just need a rope.
Or a door. Alright then. Ah, there it is. We'll descend into madness next time. Because we've already had enough. We don't need a round two.